Yes!
All right, cool. Here we go. Hard mode. All right, take care, Eric. A mode for expert players. Let's go. Do you guys want to watch, you know, all the lore stuff? Or should I just, you know? Yeah, that sucks. You know, I wish you could skip the intro. So should I skip all the cutscenes, guys? Or do you want to watch it? I think we should skip it because I think this is going to take us a while. I'm just saying. I mean, no, I already saw it. I already beaten Dread. So you guys have to tell me if you want to see, you know, cutscenes. Well, we did beat Fusion Mode. Samus Returns and Fusion Mode AM to R, so maybe, you know what I'm saying? Okay. God, the intro is long. How do they, by the way, how do they start the speedruns? Like, once you landed on the planet, is that when the speedrun starts? AM2R, SAX, I know, dude. I still haven't gotten to it. Let me grab my Coke, grab it. Speedrun starts as soon as Samus is controlled. Well, that makes sense. This intro is long as fuck. Yo, my green screen, man. Come on, dude. Hold on. I could check. I could fix it. If. Let's see. It's a little off, but I'll take it. You know, my teeth. Okay, so all they have to do is get to that point and quit. All right, here we go. Hell yeah. Oh my god, okay. Yeah, I need to remember that this is yeah. Prepare to get wrecked? I will see.
So you back said I would want that I have to list the ships you made there are one.
Alright, Adam, we already heard it 69 times, dude. Speedrun's already 3 rooms ahead of you. Well. Oh my god, it was a lot of damage. Dude, I'm already dying. Oh no. I know I saw someone doing something here. Apparently you can skip this. By doing a weird slide shot, right? So okay, let's not forget 100%, right? Pseudo wave shot, yeah, exactly. Weird and how to do it, yeah. Looks a little weird. Dude, oh my god. I need to fix the green screen. Dude, I'm so gonna butcher 100%, I bet. Fuck. This one is also, right? Here we go. Yo, let's go. Okay. Oh my god, that was a lot of damage. Oh no. What the f- I think I messed up. Okay, well, I have to grab all the items, so I didn't want to, you know. I don't want to do speedrun strats right now, you know what I'm saying? Really? There's a known bug involving the skipping this section? Okay. Okay. Alright, Adam, what you got?
Uploading data.
Mmm, sand.
Emmy.
Oh, I see. Yo, first time checking from, can you play as Red Imposter from Among Us in this game? No, dude. Drone Kabamba, welcome to the stream, by the way. Okay. Oh, I just went into loops. What the fuck? Oh, come on, that's bullshit. You know what I wish they would have done for hard mode? Is that if you save and die, you actually have to restart on a safe station and not checkpoint. You know what I'm saying? That would be a really dope hard mode, you know what I'm saying? Nope, not that route, dude. Not that route. God damn it. Well, true, the ME checkpoints are set up. They are for a reason. Sometimes the fuckers can be outright unfair. That is true. I mean, it's neat that you still can counter them, you know what I'm saying? That's so cool. Is there really no way to grab that missile early? Ooh. Ah, come on, man. Oh, come on, dude. I don't think. Shit. It isn't positive, just that nobody bothers. Okay. I mean, it's probably just useful for 100% run. And not that you need that in any percent. You know what I'm saying? Oh, shit. Alright, let's not forget, 100%, so that means exploration, right? There's nothing. Wow, dude. What if I want to waste my missiles? Fine. There we go. Remember to minimap highlight areas with stuff. Or if you are already aware of the item location, okay. Also, I was not supposed to come back here yet. God damn. Well, so I had to go down. Holy shit, that was fast. Oh, come on. I went there a little too fast. God damn it. Holy shit. Didn't you play this? Yeah, but it has been a couple weeks, dude. Now I've been working, you know. I did forget. Nope. Come on, that was bullshit. Alright, we got not yet. Keep. Here we go. Charge beam, right? Alright. First item, charge beam. Dude, you guys might have to help me out on 100% because I don't remember a lot of locations. You know. Ooh, meat tank. Don't worry, it won't save you. What won't save me? That E-tank? Yeah, well. Okay. Here we go. I had to juke him. Oh my god, what? Wait a sec. Do I have to climb through here again and then go, Got him, dude. Yo, look at that cloak. Bitch's tail. In the background, I never noticed that. Damn. It's a little late, but it works. Alright, heated rooms. There we go. The Jeffy room. The Jeff. Jeff. Okay. Yeah, well. What? I can't even get in there. Shoot the door open. Wait, what? Oh, yeah. Okay. For some reason, I thought that was like a phantom cloak sealed door. I don't know why. Okay, well, yeah, we unlocked the heat doors, whatever, and Adam wants to talk to me. All right, dude. What's going on?
Uploading data.
There is no, you have this, if you have, can unfold, there are.
Wait, what? You have? I don't understand a thing. But who's asking? Yeah, right. Wow. What do you mean? I'm not stalling, dude. I forgot. Oh my god. Yeah, see? Got that. Okay, dude, I blacked out for a second. Here we go, finally, dude. God damn it. Stall is real. Your mom is real. Alright. Here we go. Easy. Nah, I'm kidding. I got this, Slayer. I'm just saying. I got this. Easiest enemy down. Yep. Now the game can start killing you properly. Yep. We have to, you know, we have to remember that I need to grab all the items, because 100%, obviously. Samus, what the fuck? Wow, dude. Okay. Snick, what? What is it? That was me. Maybe I should have saved, right? Who needs saves? Saves for pussies, bro. Right? I don't need... Drink some coffee or something. Well... Drinking... Poke. What? What the fuck? Dude. I don't know why she faced left. My controller's doing. Oh my god. Oh shit. I forgot how to evade that. I countered. What the? I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna die. Fuck! Okay, well. We didn't save. Probably a checkpoint. Yeah, see, that's why I wish. Oh shit. That's why I wish hard mode was, you know, first try, dude. You need thirst try. That one looks all right. Me a little doggy. Oh my god, I have no missiles. Okay. She's so badass. Alright. Let's grab Phantom Cloak. Let's get the fuck out of here. Next, I think, yep, that door over there. All right, okay, making good progress. So there's one rule when you play like fusion mode, hard mode in every Metroid game, is just kill every enemy. You're gonna have a much easier time if you just kill everything along the way. Ooh, okay.
Fine, I'll let you live. Alright, here we go. New area. And how long did this area take us? I don't know. Why can't we skip elevators? Dude, there are loading times, alright? It's getting hot in here. Fuck. Qataris. By the way, I really like the soundtrack of Qataris. No joke. Elevators are water breaks for the speed, right? Exactly, dude.
Uploading data.
CPR, I have Sam. I know they're in the fan. No, the fan, the fan.
The fan. I have the entire game load into memory seamlessly, but ran into hardware. Yeah, I mean, obviously Switch, dude. I still don't fucking get how people are like fucking defending. I love the Switch, don't get me wrong. The idea was dope, but it's just the fucking reality, dude. It's a weak console, I'm sorry, but dude, they need to make a new one ASAP. Those are probably also the same people who buy OLED, you know what I'm saying? Okay, if you never grabbed a Switch and you buy an OLED, alright. But if you already have a Switch and then buy an OLED, I don't know, man. This feels weird. Software and releases everything on PC. Dude, if they would do that, I mean, holy shit. They would sell so many copies. But obviously, the console would be doing really bad. Obviously, you know. They should follow the Halo Infinite route, right? Release it on multiple platforms. At least some games. Wait a second. That doesn't look suspicious at all. Dude, imagine Prime, right? Dude, if Prime was on PC, holy shit, dude. I think I would be playing that day and night. I think the only reason that there isn't a new Switch out right now is the semiconductor shortage. I don't know, dude. Yo, did you see that dodge? Hell yeah. Okay. Okay. I'll be a little bit more careful. Yeah. Wait a sec. Never mind. Don't wait a sec. God, why did they invent charge doors, man? I don't know. Fucking hate it. You can tell it was made with much higher specs in mind. Obviously, yeah. I believe that. Ooh. Man, they need to fucking... God damn it, Nintendo. Oh man, they have so many great franchises, dude. They suffer on console limitations. Okay, we don't go here yet, if I remember. Guess not the upper one yet. Got him. Oh no! Fuck, man. Really, dude? Really? Really, dude? That the leaks about the Super Switch were real and they only got backbent so as to not cause a PS5 situation. I don't know, man. I lost a little faith on Nintendo, you know what I'm saying? But who knows? I might be wrong. Dude, I want the fucking... If this happens at some point, who knows. Dude, I want the Zero Suit Samus sneaking game, dude. Like, they introduced that concept on Zero Mission. And I just want to fucking have it. After I played Dread, I was like, I want to have it in this style. That would be so dope. Yo, Cypher, what's up? Metal Gear Samus, exactly, dude. Okay, well, I guess we need a... Dead hard mode, exactly, dude. What do you mean I forgot how to play, dude? I'm doing great. I'm just being extra careful because of hard mode, you know what I'm saying? It's all there is. Light and trigger cloak. Oh. Oh, okay. Yeah, what do you mean? How can you forget something you never knew exactly, dude? Damn, you guys. Oh my god, I should have just jumped. What? You do have to dead snake, yeah. Yep. And goddammit. What a bitch, Emmy. Am I right? Got him. Got him, dude. He doesn't even. Okay, I see. Thanks for the information. Late, very late information. Got him. Shit, I tried to slide there, dude. Fuck. God damn it. Yo, my green screen's all fucked up, man. I need to fix that. Really sorry for a low quality stream, guys. Unprofessional stream. Do not what, Adam? Huh? Dude, you know what? Zero suit Samus with her pistol, and all you can do is, all you're gonna get is that and charge beam. That's how you have to play the game. What? What? Map? Hell yeah. Phantom exists or something. Yeah, dude, I don't know what Phantom Cloak is. You know? And everyone is talking about that on the stream. What is Phantom Cloak, dude? Is that a new game called Phantom Claw? Alright. See, dude, I got the map. I got everything, dude. I'm ready to go. Ready to bust some nuts. I like that. Okay, let's see. Well, we didn't do that shit. Oh, come on. Grab! Samus, grab! Why is she not grabbing it, dude? What the fuck? There we go. Wow, Spazer. Cloak effectively useless after a single playthrough. I mean, it is kind of, you know? Unless you want to do stuff like that. It's kind of like moonwalk. I wish there was like something where if you do Phantom Cloak and fall down, you do something like moonfall. That would be hilarious. And a nice Super Metroid reference. Well, not all of them. Some still attack you. Morphing as you fall does increase your fall speed. Okay, that is true. Oh my god! Oh my god, dude! Fuck! Okay. There was a juke. Is there like an area I didn't check? I didn't go down here. Central unit. Okay. Guess I need spacer before I can do that. Wait. That's not a hold on a second. Yeah, what the fuck? Wait. No, okay. I have to get to this room. Fuck, I was. God damn it. Okay, so. There we go. Yep. An extra E-tank? Well, that's an E-tank part though, you know what I'm saying? I have to take it. We're doing a 100% run. I always forget. I know. Sorry. It is an actual E-tank? Hell yeah. Okay, good. Can't wait for you to have to do some of the speed booster sections. Oh. Those are gonna be fun. You can't tell me this is all nothing. Really, dude? New area. No, wait. Central. Okay. Good. Wait, what the fuck? What do you mean? Fuck it, dude. We'll get it later, man. Once we get speed booster, we're gonna go through every sector anyway, so. Samus? Okay, that looks a little weird. Okay, you know what? I'm not doing that. Right at her ass. Kinda inappropriate, lady. I'm saying. Are you implying she enjoys it? Well, that was kind of dumb. Okay, I remembered this sector now. This is like, holy shit. But yeah, things her here strip off over health. Yeah, I remember these enemies have been cruel on normal mode too, so I can only imagine how much damage they do, you know, here in hard mode. Maybe I should save. Just maybe. Just maybe. The answer is more. Oh my god, a full E-tank, holy shit. See, dude, imagine areas like this. Zero Suit Samus. Like you're investigating an abandoned station or something, space station. And it's fucking quiet. You know. That would be dope. Because, you know, she says she's more agile and fast. So sneaking mission, you know, it's not guns blazing, you know what I'm saying? Okay, good. What do we get? Wide beam, alright. Oh my god. I'm gonna die.
The second dude.
Sub Red, you back? You back? You back? Those stuff in these things to avoid notice from just attention. Force of the vessel. Well, maybe, you know. Shit. Maybe there is a force. Well, that's safe. To be honest, the last time she had to use Zero Suit Mission. Zero Suit was because she was stripped off of her power suit. Some shit like that happened. And then in Other M, they just made her, you know, go back to BSL station in her Zero Suit. Might have to add that. Oh shit, in case you didn't know, Slider. You know, I know Other M sucked, but they did it, okay? She actually went back in her Zero Suit. Hmm. I don't know, man. It's sad that in you know, in her zero suit she's like 10 times faster. Okay, not 10 times. She's a lot faster than in her suit, so you know. Save. Okay. All right, here we go.
Actually.
Okay. Hold on a second. Items, Diron. Wait a second. Can I even reach that? That's just the refill. Never mind. That was dumb. Okay, I guess. But this ain't a new area, though. I'm just going back, right? Yeah. Back to Qataris.
Samus, did you miss me?
No. Okay. Okay. I'm sorry. Guys, what is your favorite power? No power suit. Favorite armor. Okay. Metroid, Halo, Crisis, whatever. You know, whatever game. In any game, okay? Space-related game. Samus has the best. Really, guys? Come on. It's a little cheap. See, that's funny you say that, because the nanosuit can also do that from Crisis. Literally anything. Every fucking alien tech the Ceph had, Prophet and Nomad could just fucking absorb it. You know what I mean? My favorite is the nano suit, dude. Just all time favorite. Not to track on the nano suit, but his defensive power was a bit limited. Yeah, okay, I give you that. I give you that. Only the option that Samus has access to. Well, I mean, it does have speed, right? Not as effective a speed booster, but it has speed. It has strength. Strength is probably something that stands out compared to the power suit. Yeah, but there are a lot of stuff. Hold on a second, I'm trying to think where to go. Wait a second, what? It's growth capability, that's true. Dude, my dude's kinda lost already. Oh, come on! That's just bullshit. One, two, Emmy coming for me, yeah. Oh my god! Okay, that was close. Oh, come on! Holy shit! Got him! Lucky? You mean skill, brother? Nah, I'm kidding. Alright. Regular beam? Okay. Now, let's see. Are you kidding me, dude? Are you fucking kidding me right now? Oh my god. Oh my god, immediate. What? What? Stop standing up, you little bitch! Oh my god. Ten-second delay, what do you mean? Yo! Let's go, okay. Finally, dude. Oh, you're because of bad Wi-Fi? Well, dude. Poggers. Poggies. Okay. Alright. What did we get again? I forgot. Morph? Of course, morph. Alright, cool, man. Most important item in the game. Alright, it's crate time, guys and girls. I'm kidding, not yet. Even though you can skip Varia and do suitless crate, is what I saw some people doing. Suitless crate. How the fuck are they wait. How does that work even? Special secret kill, or I thought there was like some invincibility frames when you do a certain thing. It's like really weird. Because you're burning the entire time, alright? So this crate uses an invulnerability trick. Yeah, exactly, that's what I saw. Really weird. That's so weird, you know, major glitches. I hate major glitches. I don't know. And small glitches here and there are cool. But you know, major glitches are... Okay, anything that requires off-screen stuff, you know what I'm saying? Like, oh, there was a cutscene and then you have to move while the camera is not shaking or stuff like that. Really don't like that concept. Burn down just some spike points, broken. More from the same frame you try to go through an enemy door will make you invulnerable. Oh, the camera lock glitch for a list screw attack, yeah. Refuse to play with blind play. Wow, dude. Experiment outright. You see. In any percent runs? Okay, I see. Oh, I forgot about that. Do early grapple? How does that work? Already got. It's used in 80% to skip the suits.
A certain dude.
Yo, Zerius, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, we got various suit, my dudes. Now we can go kill crate. Hey! How you doing, my man? Welcome to the stream. Oh, shit. Wait, did I miss something? Did you jump using your neck? Get across lava pits. God. There we go. Guys, should I grab this? Yeah, not bad. Wait, does lava do more damage in hard mode? Yo, TSA, what's up, man? You can barely lift the health you have? Alright. Lava the same damage? I thought... Okay, fine. Yeah, I thought I did it on our last stream, like our first playthrough. Even lava? Okay. Only one way to find out. Well, I already went down, dude. God damn it. Should have thought about it sooner. Yeah, I thought they would do more with hard mode. Apparently it's just, you know, it's just like playing fusion mode on MSR, right? All you got was a new suit though, at least. That's what I wish they would have done with Dread, like give something different. Zero suit Samus, you know, in hard mode. Could they technically patch the game and add that? Do you think there will be DLCs for Dread? I never thought about that. Because they did a lot of DLCs for Breath of the Wild, right? Do you think they will try to milk that in Dread 2? Additional attacks abilities to enemies for hard mode. Okay, yeah. That would be interesting, yeah. Shit. Hopefully no. Well. It wouldn't, but unless, oh shit. Unless it's like just small stuff, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know. DLC, not DLC, but you can have crime suit or some shit, I don't know. Fusion. Okay, here we go, guys. Pre-update for a third difficulty. Oh, hell yeah, that would be dope. Better than that. Alright, here we go. Dude, you know how much of a bad time we had on our first playthrough here. Oh, come on. Oh my god, I'm dead. I could see them doing it for Prime 4 if they had multiplayer like they did for Prime 2. The multiplayer was front for Hunter. Hell yeah, dude. That would be dope. In a high-res version of the MSR suit would be awesome. That would also be cool. Yeah, that was a perfect first try, guys. Looking really good. Looking really good. Oh, we can counter that. Punches you. There's no more countering. What happens if you slide into a long tunnel? Okay. I guess whenever he punches, I just. Yeah, but is that only normal mode? Do you think in hard mode he just Does he still do that? Does he still do that in hard mode? Jump over the punch. Just look like you have to do it. Okay. Come on. dude. It's so hard to anticipate when he's gonna punch. Well, jumping over it work? I don't know. Will it work? Cypher, are you sure jumping over works? Because I kind of feel like it doesn't. Let's go. Found strats for trade, that's good. Now we got the fusion beam. Roasted crate. Probably would taste like chicken. Right? Purple elevator. Back to Dairon, huh?
Okay, good.
The people have figured out the diffusion skip by now. On some areas, but not on all of them. I think. I don't know. Yes. Diffusion isn't impurant any percent. All right. Well, I guess. Never mind. God damn it. I did it on our first playthrough. It is possible, but. Early grapper right side? What it? Wait a sec. Where? Oh my god, I had it. More? Guys, you're... Dude, what kind of instructions are those? Isn't this the supposed...
This area, you are...
Oh, whatever. Room with energy part, floor, right side. Okay, let me refill though, so... Holy shit! Nice refill. Yeah, shut up, Adam. Probably faster if I, you know. Oh, there is. Okay. All right, we'll try that energy tank again. Come on. Spam jump. Okay. All right, calm down, dude. Okay, so I'm just posted a YouTube link to a guy. Lol. No, I did it before, man. I don't need guides. Dude, professional Metroid player here, I'm sorry. Oh my god. Very professional. So... Do you mean this floor? You know. Oh my god. So, okay, what now? Do I have to dive into lava? Screw you, Slider. Do I still have to do a lava dive? If you can't do it, just die. Is that what it is? Oh my god, are you guys kidding me? Oh my god, okay. Alright, dude. Okay. Second jump later than it seems you should. Okay. Oh my god. I actually spawned at a safe station. What? No checkpoint. Well. We'll see. Did it save the energy part though? Hold on. Oh my god. Safe with the. Oh my god, dude. Straight death. Okay. Do I have to slide and then go back so that she, like, you know, holds on to the ledge and then jump again or something? No? You can jump straight to the ledge. Okay. Jump after you start going down. Now the problem I have here is she midair somersaults instead of jumping. You know what I'm saying? S- sliding to ledge grab is the easiest way. What do you mean? No, that wasn't too late. That was too soon. God damn it, dude. Okay. Almost press quit.
Ah, shit, dude.
Really, dude? Okay. Oh my God. I want you wall jump. What the fuck?
Took a while for glitch to get this through. Fucking glitch, dude. All right.
No, I'm not. God, I wish I had super wall jumps. I get what I did wrong here. You have to stay, you know, pressed on jump for her to make the, you know. If you just do this, okay. So what now? We go back to Artaria. Zimoti is playing himself, and he is still like the first area. Off stream. By the way, guys, we have better Twitch TV, you know, emojis if you guys wanna. Get here with Shine Spark, usually. Go down. Oh, okay. Early grab. Interesting.
Get grapple. So there was a mosquito there. Okay. Come on, Samus. Okay, now bombs. Now we can get bombs without a whole involved process going on. Oh, you mean to the left? Is it on the left? Or is it not? Palms are in dire. Okay. Yeah, but can I not do anything on the left? Okay. Alright, fine. Four-hour stream. I like the early grapple idea. Am I going the right direction? Oh, I see. Oh my god, dude. Shine spark block. Ah, speed booster block. See, okay. Bombs before grapple is easy, but ruins the flow. Okay. Died.
I wish we could have fought Dragon, dude. That would have been so sick. Probably a good idea to recharge. Holy shit. That did so much damage. Above me? Okay. I died like a noob. Interesting. Taking so much damage. Alright, here we go. Okay, cool. Early bombs, huh? That's nice. Yo, Salix, what's up, dude? How you doing? Just did the inevitable, you know, hard mode, 100%. We had it coming. Oh my god! No. Wow, Phantom Cloak actually worked. Opened the shortcut. Fuck. Oh no! What am I doing, dude? Hold on. Oh, save station. Alright, yeah, I wanna save. What do you mean? What do you mean?
Well, whatever, just a Burania. Yeah, I mean, at some point we'll have to come back anyway, so. Fuck it. Alright, Bren. Dude, I wish Joy-Cons weren't so fucked up, man. You know what I mean? All drifting shit. I would play this game more often on my Switch. Like, you know, handheld. God damn, Nintendo. Man.
Uploading data.
Speed booster? Okay. Oh, the gravity is a thing. That'll be dope. Five more minutes, guys. Oh, that was a ton of damage, dude. Damn. Holy shit. That's the stream, guys. Last shift. Yes. Maybe this is the perfect place to stop. Sorry for the coughs, guys. Guys, this was the first part of Hard Mode 100%. Thank you all so much for watching. We will continue this maybe tomorrow. Let's see next week. But I will definitely continue this. I'm having fun. It's definitely a harder challenge. But that's it. It's just harder, you know. But, you know. I thought if we are going to do 100%, let's do it. You know, the harder settings mode, just to make it a little bit more fun, since you guys like me suffering. But before we go, can I ask you guys to rate someone with me? I'm just trying to find someone live. Wow, no one, none of my friends are live, dude. What the fuck? Someone else that is playing Dread. Zenny is playing Dread. We could rate Zenny, I guess. Sure. Or do you guys have any preferences, you know? Anyone you know? Bunny is live? What was her Twitch name again? Bunny something. I forgot. Can you type it out? Polar Bear, yeah. Alright, let's rate Polar Bear Bunny. She usually does SMZ 3 runs, right? I think. Zelda 3. That's all I saw. So, guys, thank you so much for watching. This was Metroid Dread, and I'll hopefully see you guys soon. Hold on. There we go. All right. Bye-bye.